I got Sims Gallery cancelled. I had to stop doing like for like because I've been abusing the like for like system. They did some checking and they found that I wasn't actually liking after people liked. A lot of people were upset. I had to apologize on the Sims Gallery. I had to like make a bill that says I'm sorry. It all came out over the weekend. I've been asking people to like, but I have not been liking back. I got Sims Gallery cancelled for a little bit, but again, it does not go over well.